much less our children. What would it be like if we believed what we said and told these stories and walked in one another's shoes? Think of the compassion. Think of our government. Think of these people as your next doctors and our next lawyers and our next teachers. Our world is going to be in good hands. Continue to support these storytellers. Thanks again.